issue in many months, and probably without prejudice to the voting rights of delegates here, it may also appear in many months for the choice of their constituency, the flag bearer. I'm not supposed to be playing campaign this month, but they know the chosen one. It is his time. And I said it is his time to end his rule in Ghana. It is his time to end misgovernance in Ghana. It is his time to come and end the suffering of the Ghanaian people. As for Nana Akufo-Addo, it is a monumental and legendary figure in Ghana. And in our democracy, this is the first time the government is going through excruciating hardship unprecedented through our history. So, George Amani Mahama will prevail, and you know what to do, you know what to do appropriately. There's also a quote from Kampala, and I'm going to go somewhere. Now, I'm going to go somewhere. There's also a quote from Kampala. So, electoral commission officials, I'm sure the commission is here, and we now will have to that too. Now, I'm going to go. But to the NDC, there is no better time and a better opportunity now, given the feelings of the Nana Akufo-Addo, Bambian government. There is no better time and a better opportunity. We should be proud of our record, proud of our legacy, and we should work on God. Thank you.